Back to a brand new episode of Pixelmon, and I don't think you guys heard that, did you? Maybe you did. Forgot to move the mic. Slash turn it on. I think I'm just gonna restart the intro. No, this will be a good entrance to the video. I'll just do it again. Hello, everybody! Welcome back to a brand new episode of Pixelmon. Again, I wanted to say here on, but I know it's not on Rebirth. Ah! I'm really bad at this. I'm sorry. I can't do this stuff when I'm in F5. It doesn't work. But what is this? It's one of those cow milk thingy. I'm gonna see what it is. Camera? No. Run. Trainer can escape. And we're dead. Okay, well then. How sad. I really want to find some. What was that? Isn't there's a little bar across the screen. That's probably because I have lots of stuff open and Minecraft is running on 10 gigabytes of memory. Or RAM, not memory. Very different. Let's see. In this episode, we are going to be getting lots and lots of pokeballs. And I didn't do what I said I was going to do, which was go and get black. Whatchamacallit? Apricorn. I said I was gonna do it. Ooh, potatoes? Apricorn? No, we'll wait on that. No, wait, there's this in the upper chest. Because we need a lot of apricorns. So, I think in this episode, we should heal our Pokemon. Actually, we probably shouldn't. It'd be better if we didn't. We are going to be going on a journey to the nearest forest I know of, which is just that, it's right across the river over here, but, oh jeez, it's dark. cave? Do we have any blocks? No. Okay, here's what it is then. Love that I'm basically wearing diamond armor, but it's so cute. I don't know what it is, but it's level 12 and I don't want to kill it. You're weird. I really wish I could find something low level, but I can't, and it's sad, and I'm gonna cry. What? Are those the flying iPads? Are those flying iPads? What? No, those are the bats that... It's a little diglet. See, I know what a diglet is, because diglets. Wow, this is... Forgot how wide the water was here. I don't go this way much. Birds are chirping again. Yay. What are you? Oh, you're one of the, like, you're like a Jigglypuff or something. Sorry, I'm new at what the different Pokemon are. You're a Rattata or something like that. That's definitely wrong. Because the Rattatas are like those little mice. And is that a shiny? No. I hate you. You made me think you were a shiny. Really want a shiny Pokemon. In one of these episodes, I'll show you my... Ugh. That's gonna cause a lot of lag. Yikes. Yeah, it's starting to lag. It's still recording at like 30. No, it's dropping. It's dropping. Yeah, it's recording okay. It's recording at like 30. Really? 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 I really hope this has a blacksmith, because then we can get a diamond pickaxe. come on, blacksmith, come on, blacksmith. See, I like this more. I don't know why, I forgot about the new path blocks and stuff. Oh, I like that it's like nestled away in the little hill. Is there really no blacksmith though? Wait. It goes further that, oh, another savannah. Ooh, there's one right next to each other too. I might want to move here. No, it doesn't have as much farming space, and it's a lot smaller, and it doesn't have my beautiful wall from the last episode around it. Cave! Whoa. Ravine. Oh, that looks kind of cool. Yeah, this is. I was hoping there would be apricorn here. Oh, man. Really was hoping there would be apricorns. Maybe on that hill. I don't know. I don't want to journey too far. I think I'm gonna take a cut here and head back to the base, which is that way, I think. Head back, and I will be back shortly. With the black apricorn, obviously. It'll just be one, though, because that's all I need. Because then we can get a farm set up for it. Yeah, I think that's how I think that works. Alrighty. I'll be right back. And I'm back. And you saw my neck again. I really have to fix that, but it's too much work. Alright, so on the journey, I found one, and then on my way back, I found a lot more. So I ended up with 17 of them, which is great. I'm gonna have to go. I should probably get grass, actually. That's something I should do. Make a shovel and go get grass. How much health does this thing have? I need to find something I can hit with it to see. So I don't think. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. That's not a lot of health on the sword, but 300 isn't too bad. Actually, that's really bad, but whatever. Reet. Blah. Brain farted. What was I? Oh yeah, I was coming in to get that. Just so you guys know, I went into peaceful mode on the way back because it was just getting really annoying. Because I kept losing hunger, but I didn't want to have to deal with it, so I went into peaceful because there are no mobs. So it really doesn't pose a challenge when we're living in a village. Like, peaceful or not, it's not that difficult because, well, there are no mobs. And I wish there were. I mean, I really do. I think it would make it a little bit more challenging. But Pixelmon is Pixelmon and can do what it would like. And wow, which is 4.5 attack damage. That's more than my axe. So my shovel does more damage than my axe. I mean, it does almost as much as this. Oh, jeez. We're gonna have to get grass because we're gonna work on the farm up there. See, so we will journey back. Oh, wait. We can just go over to the. Whatchamacallit to get the grass. And we'll just go on the outside. Very. Very dumb of me. Wow, that is a big diglet. No, it was not. That was just a weird angle. Okay, well, now I feel dumb. And now I'm not talking because I don't want to be a derp. And I am aware that there is the cave over here, just so people do know. But I don't need to explore it yet. I mean, I'd love to. I think we will explore it. Not too bad. How much? Ugh, why is everything 300? It's like I want it to be higher than that, and this is really slow. Yikes. Ugh. Alright, I think that. Really? What the heck? Two, three, and four. Here we go. Alrighty, and we're heading back. Wow, I'm really bad at commentary. I am aware of this. I try, but I can't commentate. It gets really awkward, and that looks really bad. I need to fix that somehow. Why are you popping now? Really neat. Shouldn't be popping. It can do what it wants, as long as it's not too bad. I do try to make it relatively decent from the audio because, well, I do know that you get the people who are like talking like this in their videos, and it just drives you so nuts. And it drives you nuts. You can't handle it. This was me decorating with grass and stuff, but it looks ugly. It really does. Well, it doesn't look ugly, but I just want to plant these. Wait, let's see. You grew, which we'll do that. Can I not break the? Oh. Oh, that's so cool. It actually gives you a log. That's so cool. Who knew? Well, you guys probably did. All you Pixelmon experts probably knew that. But I didn't. I'm sorry. I'm not a noob. Please don't think I'm a noob. Don't think I'm a noob. All right? Just 'cause I am doesn't mean you have to think I am. Ugh. Come in. Just 'cause I'm a noob doesn't mean you have to treat me like a noob. And this is getting really weird, but all right, six extra. Is that what? That's, wait, that's the six. Wait a second. I can count. I believe I can count. I believe I can do second grade math or like kindergarten. Or if you're not from America, this is makes no sense to you because America's weird grade systems. 'Cause I believe here I can play. I believe here I can fall and die. And then we should go. Ow. That hurt. That really hurt me. Blah 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 blah. Ah. Yeah, 1.10 has all of its wonderful glitches. Oh, I love 1.10 and 1.9. But I figured I would play in the most recent ver. They look so funny. And then that's the separation for the yellow ones. 'Cause we'll double them up. Actually, let's. Do I not have bones? Oh! Bone meal is gonna be so hard to get! Oh, I didn't even think about that. Yikes. Let's get that. Let's craft the lids, 'cause I do know a little bit. Ah! Iron disc, right? Those go on there? Yes! And then we need six of something. Oh, let's do it with the aluminum. And then a stick. Which, of course, we are out of. But don't worry, when we were breaking the stems of the other one, we got. I think this is how you craft it. Hopefully it is. No! Let me see something. Wait, we only need one log. Ugh, whatever. I'm bad at this, don't judge. Of course that's how you craft a sign. Alright, I don't have any eye over here, so I don't really know how to craft anything. Can we? Oh no, that's just. Wait, what? Did we just? Okay. Very weird. Okay, this is weird. Sometimes it places, sometimes it doesn't. Anyways, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go look up how to do it, because I don't know if fraps allows. Fraps? Wow. Okay, wow. That was annoying. But, I don't think fraps allows me to switch tabs, so. Second cut. I'll be right back. I'm back, and Wow, I was really close. It's some weird recipe. Apparently that's how you do it. Hey! Aluminum hammer. That's a really weird way to craft it, but okay. So then I think. No. Oh, yay! So that's how I do it. We need to get an auto one of these, but I don't know how to craft it. This isn't actually too slow. I mean, it's slow, but you know what? To craft pokeballs, it's. Oh my goodness, it's like killing the hammer, though. Jeez. You know what? For five pokeballs, which are gonna. I think we're making master balls. I think. I don't remember which one it is, but. It's something like that. How much did that take? Wow, for five, it took like a quarter of it. Yeah, we're gonna have to go mining a bunch. Well, we got the iron bases. Let's see, where do we have cobblestone we need? We have enough if we're gonna make five Pokeballs, I guess. So we'll cook up, not blub up, or whatever I was trying to. You know what I was trying to say, hopefully. If not, I sound like a big idiot, but. That's okay. I know the diamond ones are really good. It's like three hits and it's done. So professional. Because I have to wait for these to grow, huh? It's not too slow, I guess. I mean, it's slow. All right. Looks like we're doing another cut. Yeah. Yeah, you know what? No, we won't. Let's go mining in that cave. That seems like a better idea. Get more resources. And then we will be very prepared to go out and do what is great and powerful and parkour. Yes. Oh yeah, that was me trying to find out how deep it was a while ago. I think I actually might have done that on camera. If I didn't, then oops. Whatever. It is what it is. Let's see. We didn't bring torches, so this is gonna be painful for you guys, isn't it? Yeah. Can we find some coal right in the entrance, maybe? Coal? Coal? I know you guys can't see anything. That one's a dead end. Sandstone. Whoa. And, well. Well, then, I guess that kind of filled it in. Can I really not get coal? Like, it's coal. Hey, there's some. Ooh. What is that? I don't know. Whatever, we'll get some coal. Well, hopefully you guys can see a little bit. Really do hope you guys can see a little bit, because otherwise. Oh, well, I know you can see the inventory, so you can know I'm crafting. Crafting torches. There we go. So, what is this? Now I can actually look at it. What is it? F3. Crystal. Oh, this is more of the crystal stuff. Oh, cool. Oh, it was. I like it. I like it, I like it, I like it. Let's just mine that out, mine that out, mine that out. And it appears there's nothing else, and we broke the wrong block, is what it is. Let's see. I don't understand those things. Like, I guess it's kind of cool, because then you can get, like, grass and stuff to plant. But, I don't know. Very weird. It's not very realistic, I guess, but it's Minecraft, it doesn't have to be. Yeah. Yeah. Alright. Yeah, that's all the coal so we can get out of there. Because you guys don't want to see me mining coal. That's not a very entertaining thing to mine. And please don't tell me this just takes me back. Okay, this doesn't take me right back to the center thing. I was hoping it wasn't just a loop. What is this? What's this? What's this? Dead end is what this is. Down here? Whoa. What are you, a haunter or something? I don't know. It doesn't show it. That would be kind of cool if you could. But he's fainted, which means I don't have to deal with it. Really? Seriously, there's like nothing in these, though. That first cave we found was great. It's like a giraffe. Those eyes, though. Those eyes. Creepy. And it's night. What the? I guess that doesn't really matter. Fall. Whoa. That really fell. Break that. There we go. Now that'll all fall. That's also floating, isn't it? Very strange how 1.10 likes to load. Whoa. Down there, we already looked. Wasn't much of anything. Ooh, this one goes down. That's good. Very good. Very good. I'm gonna run out of potatoes really quickly. Yeah, it's not gonna be good. I know we have more coal, but we're gonna need a lot of it. I need a fortune 10. I need a giga pickaxe on here. That'd be great. All of you, I assume, know what the giga pick is. It's OP, and that's all you need to know. What we got? Hey! Here we go. This is a legitimate cave. Okay. This is a nice cave. Good cave. Good. I think the iron hammer may actually be better. I don't know. Whatever these boots are, though, the aqua boots have a lot of health. It's awesome. We'll have a good amount of iron and stuff to smelt. That's coal, I don't care. He's right quick. That. Hey, I knew it. I know how Minecraft ores can spawn. And then, in theory, if I just break that block and that block. Yeah, so we've exposed anywhere that the ore would have spawned based on what we saw. Okay, let's get. What is this? I forget. This is the whatever ore that melts into the. What is it? Bauxite or whatever? Yeah, bauxite. Let's get all of this. This mines really slowly. And I know I said that before, but I didn't realize it when I was mining off camera. Let's see. Alright. Wow, there's a lot of stuff right in that little opening. I like it. Ugh. I want fossils. That'd be a cool thing to do, but we don't have a fossil machine, so I guess it kind of nullifies that as an option of an episode. Ooh, three of them? What are those? The diamond things? Sapphire. Yeah, close enough. Diamond, sapphire. Used to think those were the same. Now I just know they're similar. Yikes. I want to, like, kind of save it. Dump that. Sure, a block of diorite can go right there. Fit perfectly. I guess we've already gone through like half the pickaxe. That's. Okay. That's great, I guess. I mean, that's not a bad thing. It means we're actually mining and it's working. We're doing a lot of good mining. Let's see, coming this way. Oh, and it's a little dead end. Oh! Always look up. Ignore the people who say never mine up. You can mine up as long as you're not standing under the block. It always drives me nuts. They're like, never mine a block above your head. It's like, yeah, okay. And then they're like, never mind any blocks that are above you. It doesn't have to be above your head as long as it's. Because you get your. It's like, well, you would see if it was a block that would fall on your head. It's not that hard to tell. And. Oh! see a cave. I make random references to songs that very few people even know. Because they're not American. Yeah. Ugh. Don't take damage. Gotta build over. Jeez, this will be fun. Let's see, so where should we go to first? Oh, and birds squawking. And, I don't know. How do I want to clear out the cave? There's so much stuff everywhere that it, gold! Yes! Awesome. There's so much stuff here. This is awesome. Wow, there's like 5 ravines. Should probably just start by clearing it out one by one. I don't know how well you guys can see this, but there is lava, so that should kind of make it a little bit better. Okay. Awesome. Oh, I should have explored this cave first. I knew it was there. Just didn't want to... don't want to fall in the lava. That would not be a fun thing to do, because keep inventory is not enabled, and that's okay. Let's see. Okay. Oop, don't want to lose that. Alright, so I think this area's done. Well, there's iron. We have parkour. Must be like another lava thing down there, because I don't really see it as part of what we got rid of earlier. Wow, that must be a multiple veins in one. And, oh no, it just was taking a while to go away, and now it's really dark. More of the sapphire, ow! Sapphire. Well, iron, but that's not what I want right now. Ugh, I love that sword, it's so pretty. It's purple. Get up. There we go. I'm gonna have to make another pickaxe, aren't I? More coal, don't really need that. Ooh, rubies. And there we go, let's mine those. Really? Really? Ugh, sometimes my luck is really annoying. More down there, too. Jeez. It's a lot. That. Mine that. Okay, we're okay. Ooh, that's a big vein. Is that 8? That might be 8. Yeah, I think that was 8. Awesome. Let's come on up here and look around a little bit. It's kind of nice having at least the... Whoa! Legendary has spawned. Eh, that's okay. I have no chance of getting it because I don't have my pokeballs yet. Ooh. It's more of the stone we used for our axe and shovel. Let's see, go through there. Does not look like there's a lot of other stuff in here, at least. That's kind of good. I mean, that's sad because, well, I want more. But also very good because that's... makes it a little easier to get rid of everything. I don't think we need to get all the iron. I don't think that's very good use of the cave. So that's all back there. This one's right here. Don't drop me in lava. Where are we at? Oh, diamonds could be spawning. Aww. Like in here. Whoa. Hey, you're hidden. So, which one are you? You're the crystal. Those things, yeah. Ah! No, torch. Stop it. Stay. Light it up. Down here. Okay. Now, we should go back up. Let's see. Where was the ravine that, like, cut across? Wait, we don't... We're running out of cobble. That's the first for someone to say. That we can just mine our way back. And there we go. Now we're in the one that runs across. Ooh, parkour is good. Ooh, that's a lot of this. What is it? I always forget. I'm not gonna remember. I know it's the silicon, which I know you can make into the chest plates like what I'm wearing. And really? Another ravine? Oh, I want to go into spectator and just look at this. That would look so cool, I think. I feel like I should. But I don't. But I feel like that's also kind of cheating. Because then I might see diamonds or something that I wouldn't have seen otherwise. So I don't really want to do it. And gold. Really? Just one? Just one. No. Oh, more of it. Cobble. Okay. Ugh. Ooh, like, jumped on the impact. That was weird. Oop, I saw something up there. And another one over there. Wow, there's a lot of stuff in this cave. Tempted to take a cut. And then come back once. Ah! Jeez, that was a fall. Alright, and I think the pickaxe is broken. One broke. We even have 8 cobble, so yikes. We're gonna have to, like, make a... We're gonna have to make a... No, we don't even have enough to do that. Oh, no. We don't have anything. We can't make another tool. We can't even get out of here. Alright. Well, then... Yikes. That's not good. I didn't think this through. Don't hate me. Please. I'm trying not to make this awful. I don't want to cheat, but I don't think there's really anything else to do in this situation other than have to punch my way out of the cave, which would... Well, I guess I kind of have, like, ores and stuff I can build my way out with, but that's not... That's bad. It's a bad idea. Eight. Alright, I think I will take a cut here and be right back once that is done. And the final one is just finishing up right now. There we go. Quire hop. Really? Just got that? Whoops, not options. Achievements. Really? Gotta pick one. No, it's in Minecraft. Really? Oh, wow. Well then. Whoops, not making pokeballs down here. We're making a couple of iron picks. Because we were not very smart with our resources. That was not good. Let's see. Now what do we want to do? Didn't really want to fall down here. Do that, do that. where were we mining? There was something up here I was gonna mine, but I don't remember what it was. We'll head back here, I guess, since we, I don't think we fully explored back here. Yeah. Try to get it lit up back there. I can't see if there's an ore there. There does not appear to be an ore there, and I hope there is, and you guys can check. There's probably something up there. Let's mine up there, because then we'll get more ores on the way. Not too worried about iron, but I guess for the pokeballs, bases, and lids and stuff, that's probably a thing to have. And making our way up. We're alright. I don't see anything in there either. Okay. Looks like it's all cleared out here. What's over there? Nothing. Let's just mine out a little bit more. Ugh. Dang it. Bell. There we go. Our bread is our last resource in case we run out of our potatoes. There we go. Stop randomly eating. Alright, I think we need to continue on this way. I don't really see too much up there. And big jump. Just iron, it looks like. And that is not what we want. Ooh, gold. And there we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. And let's see, do we have 8 now? Oh. Parkour! I don't trust my skills. Now I know I've got skills, but I don't trust them. Hey, 2 more. Wow. That's not bad. What are we up to? 16? Sweet. I smell us crafting up some tools and stuff out of the rubies. Whoa! Don't mess that up. If I mess that up, that's very bad. It's very, very bad. Oh, wait. I saw an ore, I thought. No? Alright, let's tower up. Because there's probably a cave or something up here. Very happy I have moderately good parkour skills. But I don't see too much more up here. There's something here, but I think that's just where the... Can we get a torch? There might be a cave or something up there. No, it's just where the gravel fell from. Place that there. Ugh. And now we're back over here. I don't know why I just jumped for that. And there we go. And that's how we fell, was going over there. And that's how we fell, was going over there to get that. I saw gold. I didn't. Very sad. This was the iron pick we were using. Give me that. Gimme. I would have missed it. I would have missed a lot of stuff if I hadn't come up here. I'm very glad I did. I mean, I might as well. There's no hurt in getting everything. But we have plenty of iron now. Alright, that'll be where we stop. I can't stop mining the iron. I want iron. Iron is very good. Okay, that's enough. That was all of it. That's good. Is there a roof above me? Yeah, there is. Roof? Really? Roof is gonna tick me like that? Let's see. More of this. This wasn't supposed to be a mining episode, but mining is fun, I guess. It's not very fun, but it's important, and I don't like doing too much off camera, because it's, I don't know, it just makes it feel like it's less part of the series and more just seeing what I've done, because I feel like, I don't know, just doesn't seem right, I guess. Ooh, cave. Jump over there. Let's just go over there and do that. And it's just that little alcove, so you guys can see. Ooh, nothing fancy. Alright, parkour over here. And this is where we came in, I guess. Huh. Yeah, there wasn't too much here. That's okay. I mean, we got a lot out of it, but that's where the lava was flowing. Cool. That's why I can't sprint. Hungry. And there we go. I think that's enough mining for one episode. We got a lot of stuff. Let me out. I'm done with mining! You're mean to me. Wah. Oh, that's right, there was another cave over here. Does this go anywhere? Yes, it does. Goes to a beautiful gem. Cobblestone doesn't hurt. There we go. And I think, that's a lot, actually, of mining. So, I guess, I don't know, I feel like I should end it, but I don't know if it's a long enough video, but I feel like it's quite long. So, you know what? That's all for this video. I will see you next time. Peace out.